children are confused over whose duty it is to face the country. Oh. I have a part to play, you have a part to play. So let's all rise and fix the country.
Let's fix the country. Let's fix the country.
I have a part to play, you have a part to play. So let's all rise and fix the country.
Let's fix the country. Let's fix the country.
The youth blames their chiefs. The chiefs blames the government. And the government put the blames on the economy, cause it has no mouth to speak. Why won't Mother Ghana cry? I said, why won't Mother Ghana cry? Oh, I have a part to play, and you have a part to play. So let's arise and fix the country.
Let's fix the country. Let's fix the country.
I have a part to play, you have a part to play. Let's arise and fix the country.
Let's fix the country. Let's fix the country.
Is it not a shame for a chief to blame the government when he can sell a piece of land for over 10 people? Is it not sad to hear a judge pronounce judgment on the poor who couldn't pay? Armed robbers have taken over our lands because there are no jobs and they all have to survive. Everything is in a mess. So we better wake up and fix it now. Pastors are even worse than all. They now think of tithes and offerings, but not the lost souls. And the leaders we chose think about themselves and the few they know. Why will a teacher not go to school to sleep? Doctors and police don't think of lives anymore, but the money they will get. Those who even have mouth to speak are bribed to keep quiet, else the worst will happen to them. Stomach journalist, why won't Mother Ghana cry? I said, why won't Mother Ghana cry? I have a part to play, and you have a part to play. So let's arise and fix the country.
Let's fix the country. Let's fix the country.
I have a part to play, and you have a part to play. So let's all rise and fix the country.
Let's fix the country. Let's fix the country.
Ghana is all we have.
Let's fix the country.
Ghana is all we have.
Let's fix the country.
We have no place again.
Let's fix the country.
Arise, Ghana youth, for your country.
Let's fix the country.
The nation demands your devotion.
Let's fix the country.
Let's all unite to build Ghana.
Let's fix the country.
God gave us too much to be poor.
Let's fix the